And you can't rule out a tornado this time of year, although I don't expect that tonight. Even yesterday morning, National Weather Service later today confirmed there was a brief touchdown near Troy. So that brings us up to 6 tornadoes this month, and with 13 in June, 25 for the year. We averaged 19 for the entire year. Now, we should be near the end of tornado season, although occasionally, as we saw last October, you can get a couple of outbreaks in the fall. Hopefully not this year.